Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Please excuse my hair. I'm really, really just waking up and getting out the shower. But I was like, let me hurry up and get a video out. Today, we're going to be reacting to Fatal Bang, Click Up. And before we begin, be sure to like, share, subscribe, turn on those post notifications. In the description, you have my socials, I guess, if you want to follow me on Instagram. From what I know, Click Up is a response to, like, NBA, to his and young boy, TBG, NBA camp's ongoing feud. It was like, Young boy and NBA Herm, they pretty much, I guess, mad that Fredo's starting to use, like, his industry connections, and they feel as if he's clicking up with rappers that he's presumably knew prior to, you know, events of King Von's passing. And I knew he knew Von before he passed, and he might have been more or less affiliated with Dirk, but, you know, you never really see him together till after they pass. They're like, oh, he clicking up, and then you see him with, you know, Jada Youngin and was NLE Chopper, but Chopper was in, him and Chopper already knew each other. But that's each his own. I don't know much about the situation and when Fredo met these people, but here we go. Click Up. Northside.
I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip some. All these killers on my side, hold up, tell me did I miss some? Bitch, I'm on the bus, that's even when I get my dick sucked. And I'm sticked up, I'm still posted in my city, I got big guns. They say I clicked up, nigga click what? The only time you hear us click is when a clip up. Yeah, say he gon' flip some, tell him just hit one.
Now, the funny thing is, I even remember from, like, his Breakfast Club interview, Fredo never really has a gun in this video. Like, I don't know, after probation, like, that's maybe or maybe not gonna change, but you never see him with one. The line, if he wasn't hiding underneath the rock, he'd be a dead one. That's what they claim is the line, direct line to Young Boy. Which, I mean, he was hiding now because even Fizz couldn't catch him. Fredo got his little dance moves, I see. No, the only bad part about this young boy can't really have a chance to. I don't even know if he would have, but he really won't have a chance to respond to this shit unless he already got something. I'm pretty sure Herm might have said something on live or some shit, because, you know, Herm, this is what Herm do. He's not a rapper. But as I say, I always knew kind of Fredo was getting to a point, because this one got, what, almost 2 million views. So it's like Fredo's gone, like, just exactly how I would like, because I'm a big Fredo fan. Like, I knew Top was his biggest record. I didn't react to it at the time because I don't even think I was doing videos. So I wanted to do them as often on YouTube. But I knew Top was going to be his biggest record. But I thought the original was, but it was the one featuring Lil Durk that became the biggest. And it's like, now that he's getting more exposure and more interviews and shit, he's actually projecting himself to go higher. Now, we go higher than Youngboy, man, he's a bit older, so it's like a, it's like a 50-50 chance, because the way hip-hop works is, like, the younger you are, the better, you know. And then he might get, like, one of them. He might get another song like Top and just take off again. So, Let's just see where it goes. Be sure to stream everything, Freedom Bang. Go listen to that click up. Get his views up for him. Thank you.